The Garrett Advancing Motion Sydney Jamboree always brings some of the quickest cars from around the country. Unfortunately, heavy rain set in and cancelled the event. However, we were able to film plenty at the earlier test days.
Thank you. We filmed Frank Statson 1200 ute a couple of years ago here at the Jamboree. Had a 20B3 rotor in it. Well, as you can see, that's gone. And we've now got a Nissan VR38 in it. Similar capacity, you could say. Bone stock, this ran a 9.2 last week. The guys are hoping to run into the 8-second zone this weekend. Still got the rear mounted turbo, as you can see in the back here. The basics of the car hasn't changed. You've still got a rear mounted turbo. And these are really cool nitrous style fuel tanks. We'll be right back.
Mm-hmm.